Hello Hacktubers, and welcome back to my new hack. This is super capacitor, 2.7 volts, 100 farads. What does it mean? It can be maximum charged up to 2.7 volts with 100 farads of capacity. What is super capacitor? On Wiki, says that is also called ultracapacitor, is a high capacity capacitor with capacitance value much higher than other capacitors, but with lower voltage limit that bridge that gap between electrolytic capacitors and rechargeable batteries. How much cost this thing? On eBay, also I will put links below, two pieces, you're gonna get it for $5, around $5. Which is decent price. By shorting the positive and negative terminal, you wanna discharge the capacitor. Hold it a couple of seconds. Let's measure. 0.17 volts. Okay, it's very low voltage and it's discharged this supercapacitor of 100 farads, 2.7 volts. And now we're gonna charge it with this. It's my homemade digital power supply. It's simple design. Inside, there is a power adapter from laptop, the main switch, and the digital voltmeter, ampere meter, and adjustable voltage, adjustable amperes, on this model that costs from eBay around $30. Let's charge the capacitor now. I forgot to set the voltage and amps. We're gonna set it the voltage. 4.7 volts is the capacitor, but I'm gonna charge it up to 2.6 volts. is okay. The amperes, let's give him 2.5 amps. Okay, positive to positive terminal, negative to negative terminal. Just look the amps and look how fast will the voltage will rise. 0.8 volts, 9 volts, and going up. Pull 2.5 amps. Right now, this supercapacitor is charging with 2.5 amps. It's almost full, 2.1 volts. We're gonna wait a little more. 2.5 volts, 2.6. And now the amps will drop because the supercapacitor is fully charged. 2.63 volts. 2.63 volts. Look, the amps are falling. I'm unplugging the alligator clips from the capacitor. First, I'm gonna connect small model DC booster that convert voltage from 3 volts to 5 volts. Just one LED. It's working. One LED. It should work for a couple of hours. Let's hook up these 70 LEDs. Will it light? Will it power up? We're gonna see it. From the capacitor, the voltage goes to the DC booster, and the DC booster gives 5 volts. Look, it's working. 70 LEDs light up. Wow. And all that energy, it comes from this supercapacitor. Whoa. Let's try to charge the phone. I'm gonna need this model. It's the same as this one that I use for the LEDs. Just have soldered the female USB connector. Positive to positive. Oops, negative. Here is the negative. Okay. Do you know what is this? It's a USB doctor that shows the voltage and current meter. Ampere meter. Let's hook up. Okay. When I connect the alligator clip to the positive terminal of capacitor, the phone will be charged. Look, it gives 4.5 volts, 100 milliamperes and dropping the charging. You can't charge the phone. You can just charge it very little, because this is one capacitor. If we have 100 pieces of this one, I'm pretty sure that we're gonna charge any phone with that. I hope you liked today's video experiment. Please subscribe and thanks for watching.